heavyweight showdown between Jason Brills and the Hitman. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. And now with the official introductions of our fighters, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer and a street fighter. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, Omar the Hitman Lewis. And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a freestyle fighter. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Omaha, Nebraska, Jason Brills. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of this contest is Eve Levine.
There's the beautiful Shandella Powell.
Ready, sir. Ready.
The Hitman. Jason Brills.
Fight.
Round one is underway. Joe, what are your thoughts on Lewis coming into the octagon tonight? A lot of people were excited about his fight tonight. Seems he's becoming a fan favorite.
He knows that fighting is more than just going in there to win, Mike. He loves to put on a show, and the people really appreciate it.
Nice job, double leg. Nice work.
Oh, he gets shaken off and reversed. He's in the full mount.
Just skiing off.
Vicious haymakers from the top.
Back to their feet. Over the top of that big right.
He's got the double.
He's got a sprawl.
He shoots in.
Now looking for the takedown. He wants the double. Joe, there's a cut. And it's bleeding pretty good. Under 3 minutes now.
Big right hand. Top position. He's doing a great job of holding that mount. He's got the back here. Got both hooks in. Knees to the body.
Well over 2 minutes remains in round number one. And now they're back to their feet. In tight. Good eye control.
Beautiful slam. Full mount. Guy on bottom's trying to escape, but he's just not able.
He's got the back.
He's got both hooks in.
Trying to flatten out his opponent. Joe, there's another shot to that cut that occurred earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
Just over a minute remains. Under a minute remains. He shoots. Boom! 45 seconds remains in the first round.
Oh, big right hand. He's down. Oh, he's back to his feet.
Final 30 seconds. Non-title fight. Scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Both guys staying in tight.
Oh! Oh, he got straight right hand! It is over! It's all over! Knockout victory!
Wow.
That's some power right there, Joe.
Let's look at it again. Look at all the power he gets in this. Just catches him right on the chin. And here we see it again. Just an incredible amount of torque he puts into that.
Right on the button. Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 55 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Omar the Hitman Lewis.
The Hitman, your winner.
It looks like you caught him with a very solid shot here. Give us your thoughts on your performance.
I know he gave me an exciting fight. He hit back down, and he's a great opponent to stay in the pocket and trade with.
In your last fight, you managed to snag a win over another well-respected fighter. Did that help add to your confidence level at all?
Well, yeah, I knew this was going to be another tough fight. So there's so many talented guys in the division. Each fight's going to get harder than the next.
At this point in your career, who do you want to fight next?
Well, I'm not going to call him out. He knows who he is. He got lucky last time we fought. I made some stupid mistakes during the fight, and if we fought again, it'll be a different outcome.
Those are some choice words. Well, again, awesome performance here tonight, and we can't wait to see your next fight. Give it up for him, ladies and gentlemen.